day to remember for the Corps of Royal Marines. There to inspect them was the Captain General, His Royal Highness the Duke of Edinburgh. The Lord Mayor of Portsmouth was in the Royal Company, for here at Eastney Barracks, the city dear to the Navy's heart, was conferring its freedom upon the Corps. Veterans present included Lieutenant Porteous, who at the Siege of Peking helped to save the life of General Halliday. The General, then a Captain, won the VC in the same engagement. Today's ceremony coincided with his 89th birthday. He now saw the Freedom Casket presented by the Lord Mayor to the Duke. Then the people of Portsmouth watched the proud Corps, unrivaled in bearing, march through the city. Portsmouth's Roll of Honour now bears the name, the Corps of Royal Marines.